हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल द अनफोर्स्ड मैथ 547। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न HCF व्हिच मींस हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर। सो फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट इज HCF? हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर व्हिच इज HCF ऑफ टू और मोर नेचुरल नंबर्स इज द largest common factor of the given numbers. In other words, HCF is the greatest element of the set of common factors on the given numbers. Okay, friends, today I am going to teach you HCF. So the first method of HCF is division method. I'm going to teach you that first now. So, highest common factor have two methods, that is division method and prime factorization method. So first we will do division method. So to find so I'm writing one question: find the HCF of 15 and 25. So in division method we have to do HCF like this. First, like dividing, we will start it. We will keep the 15 here, 25 here. Then we will start dividing. 15 ones are 15 and we get 10. Then this 15 will come here. So 10 ones are 10 equals to 5. Then again we will repeat the process. 10 will come here. So 2, 10 cross means the HCF of 15 and 25 is 5 is the HCF because 5 is divided by these two, so it is HCF. So I am giving you another example of division method. The another example is, this is the tougher one. We have to find out the HCF of 16, 20 and 26. So friends, now I have taught you how to do division method means of HCF with two numbers. Now I will teach you how to do HCF of three numbers. So again in the same process, 16 here, 20 here, we'll start dividing. 16 ones are 60, the 4 will come here. So the 16 will again come here, so 4 fours are 16, we will stop here. So it is 4. Then we'll keep the 4 here and start dividing again. So 4 6s as 24, we get 2. Then again we will keep the 4 here and we get 2 2s are 4, which means 2 is the HCF. So friends, I am giving you another example of division method. So we have to find out the HCF of rupees 15.25 and rupees 30.50. Now we have to find the HCF of these two numbers. Find out the HCF of these two numbers. So first we have to convert it into paisa. I'm converting it now. 15.25 paisa rupees 30.50, it will be converted into 3050 paisa. Now we will do HCF again, any division method. I'm doing it again. 1525 twos are 3050, so it's done. Means the HCF of rupees 15.25 and rupees 30.50 paisa is rupees 15.25. So friends, now I have taught you the division method. Now I will teach you the prime factorization method. So I'm moving to the next page for the prime factorization method. Prime factorization method HCF. Now, to make you understand, I am taking an example. So we have to find the HCF of 24, 30 and 36. So first we will we will find out the prime factors. I am finding it out now. Again of 15, 3, 5, 0. So this one again 18 to 19 and 9 divided by 3 is 3. So I get 24 equals to 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 3, and 30 equals to 2 cross 3 cross 5. So 36 equals to 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 3. So we'll find out the common one. See friends, there are 3 2's, so these are common in a line. Then see friends, there is another 3 3 3 3. So the common ones are 2 and 3, but as you all know, HCF can be only a 1 number, so we will multiply it. 2 3's are 6, so HCF is 6. So friends, I am giving another example. So now we have to find the HCF of, we have to find the HCF of 140 140 210 and 315. We have to find it by prime factorization method. So for, I will find out the prime factors. So I'm doing it. So I now again I will find out the prime factors of 210. Okay, 305 divided by 3 equals to 35. 35 divided by 5 is 7. Then 315. I have to find out the prime factors of 315. So I will do it by 3, as it is not divisible by 2. And I have done it. I'm done the prime factor is prime. I find out the prime factors. Now I'm writing it in line. 140 equals to 2 cross 2 cross 5 cross 7. Then 210 equals to 2 cross 3 cross 5 cross 7. Then 315 equals to 3 cross 3 cross 5 cross 7. See friends, you notice that 5 5 5 7 7 7 5 are 5 and 7 is occurring in all the cases. So again we have got 2 HCF. Now we have to multiply it to find out the HCF, and we get 35 as the HCF. So friends, I hope you understand what is HCF and its method. So friends, if you like this video, then subscribe my channel and give me a thumbs up. I will meet you in the next video. Goodbye.